Does that guy even want to be here right now? Welcome to WatchVoteJoe.com, and today we'll be counting down our picks for the top 10 reasons to play an instrument or sing with good posture. For this list, we'll be taking a look at why you should insist on sitting and or standing correctly while playing a musical instrument or singing. We'll be discussing why holding the instrument is important and how to look great doing it. For this list, we'll define the word posture as the way you sit or stand and how you hold a musical instrument. Number 10. The audience can see the instrument better. Let's face it, if the audience can't see it, they can't hear it. Most audience members in a concert are used to only passively listening to music, especially if it's instrumental music. Many are used to only paying attention to lyrics, and if the piece features words in a different language than English, many English speakers will find it difficult to maintain focus. Being able to see the performer and the instrument they are holding assists audience members to know what to listen for, essentially guiding their ears. When you sit or stand up straight and hold the instrument high enough to be in the audience's line of sight, they'll know you're playing or singing and will appreciate the help in directing their attention. Number 9. You look better. Not all instruments look cool while playing. Don't make it worse by sitting slouched down or holding the instrument in a weird, unnatural way. Each instrument, including singing, requires a specific way to hold it. Sitting up on the edge of your seat with your back away from the back of the chair makes you look like you are more engaged, projecting confidence. Stay relaxed and avoid tension in your neck, shoulders, arms, torso, and legs. However, you shouldn't slouch and hunch your shoulders forward. You may think you look cool leaning back in your chair, but you don't. Number 8. It is respectful to the ensemble and director. Playing or singing in an ensemble is a team sport, and you want the team to look good. When you sit, stand, or hold the instrument incorrectly, everyone knows, and it makes the whole group look shabby. It's also disappointing for a director to see members of the ensemble sitting or standing in a way that communicates that they are bored and don't want to be there. Maybe you are bored and don't want to be there, but at least pretend that you like music. Number 7. It helps you breathe better, improving air capacity and flow. When you sit or stand with good posture, maintaining an upright, straight back, with feet on the floor, body relaxed but engaged, it opens up the body to be able to breathe better. Slouching constricts the torso, pushing all the organs inside the body to contort in unnatural ways, restricting airflow. Sitting and standing tall improves air capacity and flow, thus encouraging better tone production in singers and instrumentalists alike, including string players. Number 6. You can project and be heard better. When you sit and stand with correct posture, your sound will project with more power and definition. Holding the instrument the way it was intended, not allowing it to droop behind a music stand or behind other musicians, allows your sound to reach more of the audience.
We'll need support. Signal the husband.
Ahem.
With a nice pass over the reed, comes across that right.
Ahem.
Uh-oh, she's looking at us. What did she say?
What? Sorry, sir. No one was listening.
Number 5. It wakes up your brain and keeps you alert. When you slouch and allow poor posture, it encourages your body to slow down and become sleepy. Your mental focus diminishes and your cognitive functioning begins to suffer. Sitting and standing with good posture helps you maintain focus and stimulates brain activity, which in turn helps you play and sing more musically and purposefully. Number 4. You won't develop a hunchback and other injuries. Playing an instrument incorrectly can injure your body. Many musicians have developed injuries from incorrect posture, such as carpal tunnel syndrome, which symptoms include numbness, tingling, weakness, and even pain in joints, such as the wrist. When you sit with poor posture, especially in the growing years of adolescence, your body can develop unnatural curvatures such as slight hunchbacks, as seen on this poor fellow. Many musicians find that when you allow your body to move in natural ways, it increases your musicality and demonstrates to the audience subtle cues about the music. Nothing is more boring than watching a bunch of stiff, immovable bodies perform a piece of music with little to no emotion. Sitting and standing with correct posture frees up your body to respond to the music. Number 2. You can play for longer periods of time without fatiguing your body. Sitting with poor posture tires your body. Sitting or standing incorrectly for long stretches at a time puts strain in muscles that aren't designed to hold that much pressure for extended periods of time. While maintaining proper posture can feel fatiguing at first to those who have never done it before, over time your body adjusts and will feel better than if you insist on torturing it with slouching and holding the instrument lazily. Honorable mentions.
Turbo. But all the kids used to taunt me with this lame song. It wasn't even clever.
Four eyes, you need glasses to see. You'll know the wrong way your
heart lies. That's Bill's point.
Keep your eyes on the side.
This, the B-flat contrabass trombone.
Here's plucking, but there's no plucking. They're just doing. And this guy's bow hole, it looks like he can't even make a sound. And it's supposed to do like this.
Guy in the gray is like, so he's smaller, you takes.
Number 1. It helps you play the instrument correctly. One of the challenges of playing any instrument and singing is holding the instrument or your body correctly. Each instrument, including the voice, requires special techniques that sometimes don't seem intuitive at first. Centuries of musicians developing proper technique have provided us with guidelines for how to hold the instrument in the correct way. When you play correctly, sitting or standing with good posture, you allow the instrument to reach its full potential. Holding an instrument improperly will restrict you from executing many simple or advanced techniques, such as vibrato, shifting in stringed instruments, control of dynamics, tone and intonation, and many other techniques. You are in charge of the instrument, not the other way around, so sit and stand correctly and bring the instrument to you, rather than reaching forward to meet the instrument. Do you agree with our picks? Let us know in the comments! And hey, like and subscribe for future Standing Up Straight videos. We'll catch you on the flippity flip.